to our second annual dance showcase. First off, I'd like to respectfully acknowledge that we are on the traditional unceded territories of Musqueam, Tsleil-Waututh, and Squamish Nations. My name is Sonia Schnasa, and I will be your host and for the MC for tonight. From students Dance 8 to 9, Dance Foundations 10 to 12, and Dance Company 9 to 12. Classes have worked so hard for these fantastic performances all year, and they are beyond excited to share them and show them to you. This show, including the intermissions, is about 1 hour, and the end of the show is at 8 p.m. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. It's been a long time since we've been able to host a live dance showcase here. So we really appreciate you coming up and supporting the arts. So, without further ado, we present to you the students of Caribou Hill Dance Team!
Thank you.
Wow, I just have chills. Oh my gosh. Now that's a way to start out the show! Next up, please welcome the very talented and the very lovely Tenzin performing City Girls by Chris Brown!
I need you, but I'm down for you.
Thank you, juniors. Our next performer was an accidental dance student with a slight mix-up in her schedule. She, at grade 10, showed up in our senior class and has been there ever since, and we couldn't have been any luckier. She is passionate, hardworking, and a leader in the classroom. Give it up for Gabrielle!
Yeah. getting in the band.
Our next dancer has been a valued member of our dance community for the last 5 years. She's a master freestyler and loves to perform in front of her peers. So please welcome the lovely Lindsay!
It's a new dawn, it's a new
I'm sure you'll be very, very proud of these productions. Now, a number from a dancer in her final year at Caribou Hill. Hannah joined the dance program when she was just a baby. She's dedicated, accomplished, and just so wonderfully hilarious. We're going to miss her so much. Please welcome our little Hannah Limbo.
It was all planned.
I'm not a horrible person.